Captioning continues to advance. The opportunity for a community struggling to understand who's speaking, and most importantly, to fully experience the emotion of movies' most memorable lines, along with family and friends, is immeasurable. This is why the Academy is proud to showcase Caption with Intention, a new design system that reimagines captions as not just words on screen, but as part of the cinematic language. This is the future. For the hard work, countless people, and endless ingenuity that has gone into building crucial and inclusive technology, tonight we present an Academy Award of Merit to Captioning. Accepting on behalf of the community is Oscar-winning actor and author Marlee Matlin.
Wow. Well, as you just saw, the men and women of the Academy, of the Board of Governors, and the Scientific and Technical Awards Committee have wisely chosen to recognize the advances made in captioning technology with an honorary Academy Award of Merit. We've seen what captions have done and how millions have benefited. Now, what does this award mean for the future of film and film-going audiences? For one, as this golden statuette will be on display at this magnificent museum, it will serve as a reminder to the thousands of visitors about the Academy's commitment to accessibility and inclusion. Much in the same way the Academy Award for Best Leading Actress that I received for my first film, Children of a Lesser God, opened people's eyes to the endless possibilities of authentic stories featuring deaf actors, and which eventually led to our groundbreaking Best Picture Award for Coda. By the way, not just one, but featuring three deaf actors carrying this film. This honorary Oscar of Merit will serve as an inspiration for a new generation of captioning technicians and engineers in ways that millions of people like myself and beyond could only dream of. More significantly, there is also an opportunity in the recognition to encourage and inspire the hearts and minds of film producers, studios, film festivals, exhibitors, and theaters to actually step up to the plate to allow captions to be shown. I can imagine a scenario in the near future where I could walk into any theater on any day, at any time of the day, and watch a film, say, with my granddaughter, my family, friends, or just myself, with the benefit of captions to enhance the experience of a film on the big screen. The technology is there. All that's left to do is to reach those with the wherewithal to allow this dream to become a reality. In the end, it would mean a world where people like me can sit side by side in theaters together with you without barriers. So let's not stop there. I hope this award honoring captioning technology will also serve to look back and reach into our rich film libraries to bring captioning technology to film classics, shown in film retrospectives and festivals. Sadly, and oftentimes, they are exhibited without captions. As you are the most technological savvy people that the film industry has, you are creating new dreams and realities in filmmaking never, ever imagined with your various technical honors tonight. Therefore, it is my hope this spotlight on captioning technology can do the same thing. I know I speak for millions of people like myself who, just as my friend Steven Spielberg once said, we would love to go to a regular movie theater, especially when there's a big crowd pleaser, with the added caveat of equally, thanks to the technology of captions. Well, on behalf of that little 11-year-old girl who once sat in a darkened movie theater, yearning to know what was being said beyond the rainbow, and on behalf of millions of present and future audiences who rely on captioning technology, thank you.